Everyone, so in this question they ask what is the stability of the nitrogen molecule and why is it not affected by the wave frequencies.